Something that you think the same is like the light from up and then go. Lighting this one is maybe water or ground. This one is like arrow. It's maybe water or zebra. Not that I bring these pictures to different or so other lecturers to make an experiment.
If everybody, even if they're maybe not as sophisticated as you all are, as we all are, to give them a chance to get that feeling, to paint their portraits, their self-portraits, more as a work of art instead of hopefully to transcend the self.
So when I play, then I trigger programs in life. Understand? Yeah. And my friend's name, Alex Noyes. He's been working with me for 2 decades of electric hummingbird, and he and I am also working on a new hummingbird robot.